test hydrogen now. You just place this test meter into the water and it will start to test the hydrogen.等它到很接近的时候，跑的速度会变得慢一点。所以 OK， 然后 then we press this button for 5 seconds， you will change it to test ORP。You see it's around 540, 550. That's the ORP. Yeah, 550. Okay, if you want to check the hydrogen again, press this key. And that's it. Okay. Thank you.